Welcome back to Lords of Xulima. I am a dumb. Active mission, still here, Razmura. That might be why you couldn't turn it in, RPG. Yeah. I actually realized it on my way back to Vilak. I was like, oh, you know what, I don't want to do the arena, let's go clear out Vilak. I was like, wait a minute. You know, I looked at my active missions to see, you know, if I just had the Tenaxis horns. And was like, no, this is still here. And then I read the first four words and was like, oh, that might be why.
You looked at the job board.
Silly me. Silly me. Oh well, at least I realized it.
Take care.
So, there is that. Yeah, I'm still gonna go back to Vilak. Did I buy the things for you or from you or nope. How are you doing on mercantilism? Again. 8 more points. Do I think I'm gonna get level 56? Maybe. I don't know. There's no archway in Vilak. That's kind of annoying. It's why I just want to clear it out. I still have the other fights to do. There is that. But I think clearing out the annoyances would be a good thing. That and it'll level Astra, and you know, other people might level. But now that Ol Nalum has finally showed up, which you know there was some doubt. Actually, I still need to go do the I need to do this. I haven't done the ice sheet at the Frozen Lake. Which I'm expecting the food to go the same thing as the Pernicia Desert. Yeah, but to be fair, I have some really good food sources. Not to mention, you know, every trip that I make, the vendor's gonna reset and give me the opportunity for more stuff. You know, good stuff. I might want to do that after I finish clearing this place out. I'm still at a great number. Through all of this, it is still a great number. That's quite insane. Because I've probably, as far as the game... Nah, I'm not going to summon Arcana with you guys. As far as the game goes, I think this area might have the most random battles. Actually, I haven't tried Zafra out in a long time. I actually really don't need to do anything with you, do I? Everything's pretty much a waste. It's actually not bad. You know, a thunderstorm, she could only cast it twice, but that's not bad. And it's actually pretty painful. Again, she can only cast it twice, which kind of stinks. How's your melee? No, you chose to zap him again. Yeah, it was probably two lightning storms and a lightning. So yeah, Zafra's not that bad. I haven't been using her because it's just really, really expensive. it would be a lot easier if, you know, there'd be a lot more comfort if Astra picked up Divine Prayer like Kaelin has. Not at level 8, I'm talking like 16, like a paladin does. Pick that up and, or, you know, with her own ability, maybe not one that heals. Just to get some power points back. Because other than using like scrolls and stuff, there's really not a lot for her to do. I mean, don't get me wrong, all the extra money is fantastic. But... yeah, anyway. 1,400 gold. Still waiting to see if he can produce the really nice stuff. I think at this point, it's just going to be a grind. Yeah. I'll come back when Ash levels. I mean, well, actually, you kind of know what I'm putting into anyway, so it seems kind of silly. Yeah, these groups are really big. It's this guy, though. That's the danger. The rest of them are meh. Really? Cabras are completely immune to divine damage. Huh. Ah, oh, Marduk leveled. Good. Kinda wanna put into agility, to be fair. Let's do that. Do you think strength might... speed might be too high, RPG? Not really. Is that gonna happen? Probably not. Armor or immunity? I think I'd rather have immunity. Yeah, I think I would. Verse 49. Lovely. How much does agility actually add to the hit? 38? Oh, it's a 1 for 1. Alright. Ah, good. Maxwell and Julia leveled. This place is very, very strange. Like, the difficulties of the encounters is just all over the place. Like, I had 4 puny fights in a row. And then the game goes, oh, here's a balanced fight with a Tarnaxis. A little bit all over the place. Just a smidge. Ah, swords. Well, I could put it into immunity. Let's save it. That might be the wrong decision, but let's save it. Yeah, agility is speed. I just want to hit him to get the agility I need for weapons, mostly. You're going to finish immunity, aren't you? And that's pretty much it. Let's get armor. Why not? I'll stop at 20, though. Oh my goodness, I don't think we need to go past 20. No. How much free space? Yeah, you have almost 50 points of free space. Almost. Actually, a lot of people have some free space, but anyway, back to doing what I was doing. Are you still a great number? I've legitimately fought 10 fights so far in this grinding. Well, maybe not 10. Let's call it like 6 to 8 fights since I started grinding here, and yeah, this seems to be the most populated place on Xulima. It really does. Yay, levels, Kalen and Gollin. Good. We want to give you agility because you need to equip better swords. Yes. You should have the sword ability for it. Armors is going up, immunity, and I don't know. Oh, I guess if I get extra, well, meditation is kind of expensive. Might want to go fast reflexes, though. Camouflage. Nah. Nah. I don't hide that much anymore, to be honest. So, I'm not really worried about that. Divine Restoration. 8 points, by the way. 200 point power points. 200. Restore all HP and removes all negative effects. Obviously, I only need 8 points for that. Honestly, I'm kind of looking at it like, do I really need it? I mean, it's 8 skill points. That's 2 levels worth of skill points. But after I get it, do I really need anything else? I mean, I don't really need divine healing. I don't really need a lot of the things I have now. Oh, look, wasted points. Ray of the Gods has 2. I need to buy another 2 skill points. 2. I have 160,000-ish gold, though. So I could probably afford it. Ray of the Gods, 360 points to 600. Which is quite nice. Yeah. Actually, it's about time that I... Ooh, that's getting full. Are we... Nope. Wow. No, I'm resting for through wounds. That's fine. Yeah, still a great number. Because I killed the... What, 2 more groups since... We last came here? Yeah. And I'm still at a great number. So there is a ton of experience to be had here. Anyway, I'm gonna go shopping. Okay, I'm back in Vilak. I did my shopping. The, it seems that, you know, shurikens replenish on a day-to-day basis, but the actual inventory doesn't. Because the shurikens were back, and I definitely bought them before. But all the Ulnolam stuff that I was looking at, it's all exactly the same. So, I don't know. Oh, it's time for gold. Yay! No, that's him telling me. Gold, please. 10,000 coins, which isn't bad. It's rather unimpressive compared to my skill points. How much those cost, and still a great number. This is actually getting kind of absurd. How many enemies are there? There's just so much experience to be had here. There really is. Oh! 23? I was under the impression that it only went to 20. Well, there was a, update. So I guess it doesn't. Maybe it goes a little bit higher.
Goodbye.
23? Wow! That's a lot of resistance. Oh, a few enemies. By the way, these are 2 different areas. I don't know when it happens. I have no idea. But before I left here, this area over here was saying just a few enemies. Do you pulse? Anything? Now I'm getting a great number. What the heck? Is this multiple areas? Is this why this is taking so long? And, you know, the aforementioned vast difference in difficulties? Because at this moment, as far as the recording goes, I've been recording for 1 hour and 37 minutes. No, I'm not kidding. It's been a lot of combat. Oh, Astral leveled. Look at that. That little measly group actually did it for... Power, light. Maximum's 20, right? Yeah. I'm really thinking about life. Defense, life 5%, 5% of 50 is 2.5. That's not really gonna make Arkino's life any easier, is it? Well, destiny. I think 5 is enough. To be perfectly honest. The extra 30 seconds. I think that is enough. I'm actually going to start putting into immunity for you. I might put into armor. I don't know. But yeah, I think 5 points in Herald's Destiny is enough. Life, I'd have to put a whole lot into it for it to be useful. Maybe at some point. Yeah, maybe. But I want to concentrate on light and power. Power's almost done, though. So level 49, the entire party is level 49, and let's face it, Marduk is not that far away from 50. Equipment has changed out a little bit. Like, I've found a couple of things. Julia got better armor. She had something that was less than half of that. And, well, a couple of things here and there. What did Mardok get? I got you something that was decent. I think I just upgraded your gloves. It was like the same enchant, but the defense was a lot higher. And there is Ulnanium around. And, sheesh. Okay, seriously. Where does this change? Is it like quadrants? Oh, well, that hasn't happened in a while. Oh no. You get the jump on me and you fail horribly. Oh, I love RNG sometimes. It's just so amazing. And she failed again! Oh my goodness. Oh! Meridium Shield. That's probably worth a fair bit. That's a lot of armor. Yeah. I'm not gonna use it. Cause, well, one-handers, I've grown beyond them. But, yeah. Now, if you could make something useful, that would be even better. I want to figure out where this line is. I don't know. Huh. I'm gonna have to go on a food run soon, though. Yeah. Okay. Few enemies. Great number. So here's a line. Now, I'm busy. Is this the hardest part, or I don't know. I'm gonna go finish the easy part. Actually, what I'm going to do is just avoid them completely, and I'm gonna, you know, come back another day, because this is, to be honest, I'm kind of burnt out from all the grinding. It has been a lot of grinding. Anyway. Oh. Ooh, that might be good. It's Ormal, too, so... Oh, no, it's elemental. It is 23 resist, though. It'll sell for a fair chunk. It would have been really nice if it was all resist, but, you know... Actually, for resist across my party, I'm pretty much set, except for, you know, Astra and Julia. They're kind of suffering a bit. But it's not like they're in a bad place where they need it desperately. I can cast a spell and fix it, but anyway. Hello! 40 seconds later, he finds something... like an orb. Okay. Actually, I'm getting really close to picking that up. Is there anything beyond you? Can I sneak by you without picking you up? No. Let's not. Huh. Just one skeleton and an orb. And the skeleton doesn't even have loot. Ever get the feeling sometimes when you're in an area in the game and you're like, am I really supposed to be over here? I'm getting that. Anyway. Ah, Mardok has gained a level. Yay! Let's give you agility and speed. I think it would be a good idea. After that... Weapon Master, a little bit more accuracy. Armors and immunity? I think 15 on armor is going to be enough. I still have 2 points. Yeah, tactics. Why not? I could get him bodybuilding or fast reflexes. It's too evasion, though. It might be too late to invest in that, to be honest. let's do it anyway. He doesn't need bodybuilding. So, fair enough. Anyway, there's another area down here. Oh my, I'm gonna be here for ages. I'm assuming it's right around here somewhere. Yep, let's call it right there. Ah, the Cold Land. I'm assuming that statement is relative. Yeah, this is the part where you only take a few damage walking over it if you don't have the thing of whatever. Anyway, boost up my agility a little bit. You have 18 points in armor, that's a little excessive, but that's what happens. Immunity, meditation, still have 2 points. Yeah, let's get Weapon Master. Tactics, I think, is fine. That's good. And Xulima. What was the sword, the Ulnalium Katana, was 43, I believe? I think that was it. I still need, you know, a bunch of swords so that... actually, I can get pretty much... I can get everything that she's working on. Look at that. And, well, she honestly really needs that 5 attack. She does. So that's one area done. Now, how many this is? I'm assuming it's, like, 3 or 4. Of course, there might be an area in the middle, there might be, you know, this might be its own area, but this is its own area, up to, you know, some point. I'm assuming it's right about there. You know, over here in this place where I saw a dude and went, nah, maybe later. I'm assuming it's over there. Yeah, you can actually see where the line is definitely now. Oh, right here. Ah, Gollan and Kaelin, good. You know how I feel about Gollan and Kaelin leveling? Of course you do. Where is it? Divine Restoration. Honestly, I don't think I need it. To be perfectly honest. Because regeneration does more than its fair share of healing. And, you know, she can easily throw out cure wounds and mend bleeding in the meantime. But, I'm gonna get it. Just in case at some point I'm like, oh crap, I need this. But after that, she is set. I mean, 1 thing in cure wounds, 2 in mend bleeding. And after that, it's basically immunity and armor, I guess. Maybe some pole weapons. Oh yeah, you do need 1 level of pole weapons for Ulnalium staffs, don't you? You do. That's no big deal, though. Actually, yeah, let's get you... No, let's do that. Yeah, Gollan, you have surprisingly little to work on, don't you? Immunity, armors, still have 2 points left. I kinda like meditation for you, at some point in the future. But with swords and armors and immunity, well, armors I'm not going to be putting up too much higher. Don't know. I could get Let's save it. It's fine. And this area is down to a few. Good. Oh, I just realized. 365 days. 1 Earth year has passed. No idea if that's how it is in Xulima, but... I guess only the developers could really tell you. Not like it really matters either way. Oh, this area is done. I just have the, dudes left. Good. Let's go take care of the last area. Actually, at this point, I need to do some shopping. Because they should be reset by now, since it's been 4 in-game days. Yeah. That and I'm going to that side anyway. And then we can take care of the guys who are standing around. Wow. 92 armor. And that's not even Ulnalium. That is a lot of armor. Wow. Oh, the Hotland is now complete. Good. Nobody leveled, though. Not even Astra. She's getting there. Yeah, all I have left is the standing around enemies, isn't it? I am going to have to rest, though. I'm kind of missing a little bit of power points. So you are challenging. Two dudes I haven't seen before, and 2 old enemies. Let's just do it. See if there is another section. If there's another section, I'm going to be kind of about it. I don't even know how many Debruzhorns I have now. How many? 33. Boy. 2,600. 2,000, which isn't bad. 1,500. There's a lot of HP in this fight. How do you respond to stuns? Considering that was a stunning strike, not very well. I'm not sure which spell that is, to be honest. I really don't know. Oh, you're gonna... If I kill him, you're gonna move, aren't you? Or shuriken at you. Astra, if you could go, my love, that would be awesome. Thank you. Yeah, let's knock this guy down, because he has a lot of HP. He's not that bad, to be honest. But I kind of would like him to go away. Throw that over there. Since that guy uses a lot of frost, I'm not even going to bother with Zafra. I don't think that's going to work very well. I really don't. Yeah, you really like the cold spells, don't you? Okay, I can get rid of you. Have a shuriken. I'm actually not even... Oh. That curses, really. Your headbutt curses. Which is surprising, because I thought, Arcana was immune to that kind of thing. Hmm. Well. Learn something new. 32 bleed on Gollin. Hmm. That might be it. As far as what I need for... Unless this guy kills him. Yep, he killed him. It's a good thing I have all that resistance gear. Ugh. Was that everybody? I have no idea. I know you're done. And the guy in the back is done. Thank you. I just want you to go away. You are dead next turn. Good. Good. 95. That guy's been hit with that. 36, so you have a little bit of bleed resistance. A little bit. Yeah, his headbutt curses. Just because I see, like, two frames of Arcana with the curse symbol on him. I think I'm going to drain the majority of my power points in this. Please don't kill Arcana. I just want to know if he's done. He was not. Now he should be done. 23, that's not that bad. You, my good sir, are dead next turn. You're essentially dead. Yep. Thud. Let's get rid of you. Okay, let's not. Now this isn't that bad. Should I? What are you? Let's shuriken you. No, okay, we'll not. Damn. Arcana is done though, so if he dies, it's no problem. Actually, with Master Generation, I'm still a little bit behind on healing. Yeah, let's just use all of my everything. It's fine. Yeah, let's throw out Mass Heal. Just to err on the side of caution. Wow. Actually, how long does, how long does this have? Yeah, I already have the PowerPoint for it. It's fine. Yeah, the little curse symbol, either that or I'm seeing things. That's an entirely real possibility. That's pretty much it for the poison. Yeah, you guys have a lot of staying power. Can we... Nope. I guess I was hoping for too much. Yeah, thank goodness for Frost Resist. still going to take a while to get through the rest of these this mess, though. Simply because based on the HP. Yeah, Quick Strike is amazing. I don't have any wounds either, so these misses are all real legitimate misses. Generation? It's gonna take too long to get out Mass Divine Armor. Probably should have done that to begin with. But lately I've really had a habit of not using it. Because it's like, well, I have... Yeah, Curse, what does that do? Maximum hit points decreased by 40. Well, that sucks for you. There's no reason for me to cure it. I can't afford it anyway, and he's gonna despawn soon anyway. So there's lots of reasons not to do anything about that. But next time Arcanu gets hit, he's dead. That's fine, he'll probably wear out before that anyway. If I get the power points to it, I'm gonna throw a thing at him. The, Kaelin's attack spell. If I actually get to the point where I can do that. Probably not going to happen. Are you dead? You are not. You might as well be, though. I need to start curing bleed. There. I get to him and already... quarter of his HP is gone. How do you respond to stun, sir? You could care less. I'm gonna get enough power points to try it. Just to see what his resistance is like. Mostly. Cause it costs 160? I want to say. I believe that's the number. As he skips her turn and doesn't look. Gotta give him one thing. He is reasonably fast. Unfortunately, then he gets stunned. Yeah, it's 160. Okay, you have enough, so I can at least try it the next time your turn rolls around. And he didn't freeze Kaelin, so that's good. How much damage does you take from this? Pretty pathetic amount, to be honest. Okay, not doing that. Is that not the other horn that I need? For my very last quest? Wow, 13,000 experience. Well, it was a long combat, so there is that. And Astra leveled. That's not surprising. Constitution speed. We're done with Destiny. Herald's power, Herald's light, and you have 1 point left. I didn't buy points. Oh, that's because you've kind of spent a lot of money, RPG. We're doing this again? Oh, man. Although I haven't been down here yet, so this is all... Hopefully I don't walk into anything silly. Alright. Actually, I think I sold all of those potions. Just like, why have these? They're only 50 points. Two more herbs. I need to give those out, too, in the near future. Balanced. What is this? I can't even tell. It's probably another altar. That's my guess. Anyway, next time, more poking around in Vilak. And... oh, no, wait, this is 69 RPG. Yeah, this part has taken a very long time to record because it's been mostly grinding. And I have more of it to do, too. But now I can explore Vilak. Yay, until next time.